And open Internet Explorer and download Chrome. Understandably, you may already have a browser. Feel free to skip this step. Now that we have exercised the only acceptable use for Internet Explorer, we can move on to Chrome.